The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
The Royal Rumble match has such a rich history, but only a few dozen winners over the last 30 years.
I understand the superstar excitement in competing in the Royal Rumble match, but it's so important to conserve your energy.
Remember, one of these competitors will go on to WrestleMania to battle for the championship of their choice.
Reversal.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Vicious knees and kicks back in. My goodness.
Oh, man.
Ooh. Well made. And a kick. And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
You know the old adage, right? Tying them up in knots.
We better hope this guy figures out the safe word soon. Boom!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Cinches up the arm and it.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Look who we have here. Things are really heating up now. Pump kick.
And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
On a kick.
Oh, what a forearm.
Into the turnbuckle.
Trapped in the corner, nowhere to go. Rapid fire kicks.
So much speed and precision.
Just punishing their opponent.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Nothing is going to stop him now. Precision and physicality with his attacks here. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Wow, what a pump kick.
And the head scissors cinched in, and here come the elbows. Oof.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Oh, this could be the end.
a different strategy here.
Hoping to get some more hits in, I bet.
Ooh, nice takedown.
Headlock cinched it. Just tossed without regard.
And the electricity at this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Go behind.
Nine.
Oh, what a stop. Shifts it back onto him.
I know what's next.
Smash kick. Elbow smash. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Uh-oh.
And a competitor has been eliminated.
Across the educated hands and feet.
He's got 11 arms and feet.
He can't take much more of this. There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Big overhead. Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
And he's asking for more.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Series of reversals.
He's too short.
Super kick! He turns it around. Trouble in paradise.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Ah, what a counter.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
Oh, he retaliates.
Punch connects.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
From the ring all the way.
And Computer has been eliminated.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Beautiful arm ringer applied.
Suplex.
No!
Kick to the spine.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Defensive.
Oh, man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back. His composure moving forward.
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
Yeah. really just laying it in. He takes control.
He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
And able to counter.
Skills now.
Things are really going his way now.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
Crowd here tonight. Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Standing shooting star press. Incredible. And he's able to reverse.
And another counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
In the corner now, able to reverse that one.
Sequence of reversals there.
Kick on target. On the mark with that one. Now look at this roll up. Rolling through into a kick.
These consecutive attacks have been really.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here. Jaw shattering. Him with the counter.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Down on the windpipe. Oh, caught him in the head. Yeah. Pump kick. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Just reeling from that offense.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point. He switches it back around.
Counter after counter.
Oh, my God.
This is just brute power.
Oh, good night.
Sure.
He's looking for two for one.
He continues.
He comes better. Has been eliminated.
Effective form of attack.
Perfectly placed target.
kick to the face.
And finds a counter. Hits him with the counter. Caught with a...
Superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event. WrestleMania. Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm sure about more people. I'm sure they're a big thing here in this elimination match.